Your SDSU football team kicks off the season in 15 days against Duquesne, and our GoJacks.com fall camp position breakdown continues with the offensive line and coach Jason Eck.
I think they're getting after it pretty well. You know, we have a new schedule this year with no two-a-days, so we're getting a lot of meeting time in between. But the guys have responded well, and they're competing well, and you know, we're sick of hitting each other, but we got to get through this last week before school starts and make sure we're getting better every day.
The big guys up front had a lot of question marks a season ago, but overall, X says they exceeded expectations and held their own.
I thought we had a solid season. I think we have room to improve, but was happy with the strides we make. I think we went maybe from being a liability to being neutral, and now we got to grow now to try to be a more dominant offensive line. Getting better at protecting when people know we're going to pass it and run the ball when people know we're going to run it. I think we were good in good situations last year. We were able to run it when people were really playing the pass, and we were able to throw it, keeping people off balance. But we have to work to get better when, that's when you're really good. When they know it's coming, and they still can't stop it.
Becoming a dominant offensive line begins with having depth, and X says you can check that box.
Our numbers are much better. We have 17 guys right now who are competing in camp, which is an improvement. We got a few guys who are out for extended terms because of surgery, so it'll be good to get those guys back. But we're happy with the group, how they're coming along.
Not only do the Jacks have depth on the O-line, but they have experience, beginning with four-year starter and team captain Jacob Onosorji at center.
Yeah, we got a lot of guys who played football coming back. Onosorji's been a three-year starter, is really solid in the middle. Charlie Harmon's going into his third-year starting at left tackle. He's been around. Papungatoa had a great year last year in his first year as a moving from D tackle, and now is in the second year starting. And then we have some other guys who've played a lot of football. Matt Clark has started a lot last year. Wes Janant played a lot last year at tackle. He's playing some at guard now too. And then Tyler Weir is doing a good job. He played some key moments for us last year, and now he's getting a ton of ticks. So that's kind of the core of the rotation right there. And then Evan Greenway is doing a good job coming off the bench as well.
The Jackrabbit offense ranked first in the Missouri Valley last season, scoring over 33 points a game while racking up better than 430 yards of offense. And with nearly all of these skill position players returning and primed for another big season, X message to the O-line has been simple. Just do your 111th.
We're the engine of this team, all right? We got a lot of fancy sports cars on the perimeter. We got some great skill players, but if we don't take care of our business, that doesn't matter. So we got to make sure we're driving it, and I really feel it'll go as far as we can take this group this year. We have all the other pieces in place. If we can do our job and go to a next level of being very good, the sky's the limit. So we got to embrace that. We got to take on that challenge and rise to the occasion every day to keep getting better.
The second-year coach says if his offensive line takes care of business, the Jacks will be on their way to achieving their rather impressive goals.
Well, the number one goal we have are team goals, okay? Winning the national championship. That's the number one thing, and it's really getting better every day and going 1-0. We'll kind of be evaluated each week by that. Yards, touchdowns count the same whether you throw them or run them, so we really don't care about where the yards coming from and where the points are coming from. We got to make sure we're scoring points and getting W's because we're outscoring that other team by more than 1 point every day.